I was in Calc when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there at the whiteboard, unaware. See the curves, see the FX and limits. See you make your way through the digits. Say, oh no, bruh, I just don't know. That you were integrals, you were making trouble. And my teacher said, stay away from Wolfram Alpha. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go. And I said, integral, tell me how I can solve you. Can I use you sub? No, nothing sus for you. You'll be the U and I'll be the TV. It's a parts question, baby, just the IT. Logs inverse trig, algebraic and trig and exponents, it's the list of preference for the U. Then the rest is DV. That you were integrals, we were first year muse. And my teacher said, stay away from Wolfram Alpha. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go. And I said, integral, tell me how I can solve you. Can I use you sub? No, nothing sus for you. You'll be the U and I'll be the DB. Integrating by parts, baby, just Liatty. Integral, tell me how I can solve you. Can I use you sub? No, nothing sus for you. You'll be the U and I'll be the DB. Integrating by parts, baby, just Liatty. No better integrating. Wondering if UDV could integrate out, cause tricks of ain't working. When I came across a bad integral, and I said, integral, you're in parts, it's a simple formula. UV minus integral of V to U, is this that simple? I think that I have it down. I went to the board and pulled out a marker, and finally, integral, I found out how I can solve you. Use over power rules, those methods will not do. Integration by parts, that's the way it has to be. It's a Calc story, don't forget the plus C. I was in Calc when I first saw you.